to do something, just go out there and do it. If you want to paint, the best way to expose your art is through street art. Get a can, get a paintbrush, whatever you want to get, and go and ask for a walk. Around the hood where I live, I would just go up to a guy that had a truck full of graffiti, and I would be like, look, I want to paint it. I don't want no money. I just want to paint your truck. And the first drawings, oh, were ugly. Like, I don't even want to think about them. But now it's like until now that I've been painting more, I've met other artists, and I see how they paint, and I learn from them. But nobody helped me start out. Like, I was the one that took the initiative to go out there and do it. And that's what I tell girls, don't wait for nobody to take you. Don't wait for nobody to teach you how to do it. Because a lot of girls tell me, I want to do street art. I want to do graffiti, but I don't know how to start. I told my boyfriend to take me. You got to do it. Don't wait for no guys. You got to be an independent woman and go out there and get your own truck, your own walls, your own everything.